We all know that some devil fruits are definitely better than others, but in this case, I feel like every devil fruit is better than the jacket fruit, or the jacket no me. The user of this devil fruit is Kelly Funk, which was used in tandem with his brother's abilities. And with this power, Kelly Funk let his brother be inside of him.
What do you mean by that?
Yeah, I feel like there's no way to explain this devil fruit without sounding sus. But when I said this devil fruit was useless, I wasn't kidding. The user of this power essentially becomes a jacket human, which already sounds completely insane. This power is completely reliant on the strengths and abilities of another person, and it can't be used alone. And while the user still has the ability to move and talk while turned into a jacket, they can't force anyone to wear them against their will. So other than being dripped as gone out of style, if you get rejected, you'll end up looking like an empty tube of toothpaste.